For this mission, we need you to infiltrate Ellsworth Federal Penitentiary and create a disturbance. This will serve as cover for another operation we'll be running. We've dropped you on the roof of a company which delivers supplies to the prison. If you sneak on board one of their trucks, you should be able to enter the detention facility. Use the ventilation ducts to get into the building. But before you do that, you're going to have to switch off the cooling system. As an added objective, I'd like you to interrogate someone and find out the truck's delivery time. This will help us coordinate all our other assets on the ground. Good luck.
What's wrong with that camera? Who's there? I can hear you moving.
Stay quiet. I need information. What time is the delivery to Ellsworth Penitentiary?
What? Who are you? I'm not telling you that.
Don't force us to insist.
Oh man, my job ain't worth this. The shipment's in about 3 hours. That's how long it should take us to finish loading, okay?
Good work, agents. I'll forward that information along. Lambert out.
Sunday, I told you I can't. It's the prison run tonight. Because they can't take any chances, you know that. Now don't worry. We've done this before and I've never gotten hurt. It's all gonna be fine.
Waiting for you here. Get into position.
Okay, let's see. 20 more years and I'll have...